Why is the weekend over already? If I want to go back home and take a nap.
Ugh, I know. The weekend is never long enough.
Honestly, I can't really be too annoyed. There's going to be a new intro next time for the new year.
Really? I'm so sad this last time we're playing this intro.
Yeah, it really is sad, but I'm also excited to see the new one next week. Anyways, I'm Thomas Glodowski.
And I'm Francesca Santa Croce.
And you're watching Soho TV.
Let's roll the intro one last time.
You know, I always look forward to this class. It's always so fun, even if I have to see you.
What?
Oh, nothing. Just clearing my throat.
Anyways, me too. But I realize that a ton of people don't know nothing about it.
Really? Like what?
Did you know the big Soho mics are just props?
Wait, what? No. Since when weren't they real? I feel stupid for not knowing.
I mean, to be fair, a lot of people don't know, but you probably should've.
Wow. Thanks, Fran. Let's watch Sam's commercial all about Soho TV.
Speaking of fun facts, Thomas, aren't you in our school's Quiz Bowl club?
Yeah, I really like it. It's a super fun trivia club and I get to learn a lot of cool stuff. Like, did you know a lemon has...
Dang, you're such a nerd.
Hey.
I'm only kidding.
Yeah, you're right. And at least I'm not a soccer and basketball airhead like someone I know.
Who's that?
You know what? Never mind. Let's just watch my package about trivia.
What's up, Southold? I'm Thomas Godowski.
I'm May Dominey.
And I'm Maddie Palumbo.
And today, I'm going to be quizzing both of them on some trivia, so let's get right into it. The first category is science. Ready?
Yeah.
This science studies interactions between matter and forces.
What is physics?
Maddie got it. May hold it. This science studies the Earth.
What is Earth science?
Yeah, I'll take that.
Geography!
That's wrong. Yeah, I wrote geology, but earth science is the same thing.
Geography!
See, next one. This science studies space.
Astronomy.
Yeah, man, got it right. Maddie, keep holding it. Okay, next one. Geography.
Got it?
Yeah?
I win?
Okay. No! Okay, name a country starting with J.
Jamaica.
Yep, okay, May, take it. Okay, next one. Name a country starting with P.
Philippines!
Yeah. Name a country starting with U.
Uganda.
Uganda? Uganda? What is Uganda?
What is Uganda?
I was gonna say Uruguay.
Okay, popular music. Which artist recently released an album titled as Their Version?
Kill him.
Okay, next one. Which artist recently released an album titled Guts?
Oh, Olivia Rodrigo.
Oh.
Next one. Which artist has a song titled As It Was?
Harry Styles.
That was really good.
Okay, animals. This animal is named after the small black insects it eats.
Oh, antelope.
Yeah, May was right. Anteater. Oh. This is the only marsupial native to North America.
Platypus? What's a marsupial?
Think of like a pouch for your like for the babies. You see it like at night. It's like black and white.
Oh my gosh! Is it an armadillo? Is it a
raccoon? Skunk?
A possum?
Yes.
Possum. Oh my gosh!
Next one. This nocturnal animal is known to rinse its food before eating it.
Bat. I don't know.
Similar, black and white.
Raccoon?
Yes, raccoon.
Oh my gosh.
Name an animal starting with A.
Armadillo.
Yep. Name an animal starting with B.
Bear.
Can I get that? I think she's done.
Yeah, that means you lose.
The blonde wins, everyone.
As a prize for our winner, May Dominey, I will be giving $5 to her. So... Yeah. Maddie is a little bit distraught. Here you go, May.
Thank you so much. This was Madeline Palumbo.
And May Dominey.
Back to you in the studio.
Wait, did you just call me a sports airhead?
Did you seriously only realize now?
That's besides the point.
But I'm not wrong, though, am I?
I mean, I do love sports, but it's only because we get to do really cool stuff. I don't think the Quiz Bowl does what we do.
Oh, really? What's this amazing thing you did?
Well, it's Roll My Package, all about the Porter's basketball trip to the Nassau Coliseum.
I might be too strung out on compliments, overdosed on confidence, started not to give a f- and stop fearing the consequence, drinking every night because we drink to my accomplishments, faded way too long, I'm floating in and out of consciousness, and they saying I'm back, I'd agree with that, I just take my time with all this I still believe in that, I had someone tell me I fell off, ooh I needed that, and they wanna see me pick back up, well where'd I leave it at, I know I exaggerated things, now I got it like that, tuck my napkin in my shirt, cause I'm just mobbing like that. You know good and well that you don't want a problem like that. You gon' make someone around me catch a body like that. No, don't do it. Please don't do it. Cause one of us goes in and we all go through it. And Drizzy got the money, so Drizzy gon' pay it. Those my brothers, I ain't even gotta say it. That's just something they know. They know, they know, they know. They know, they know, they know. They know, they know, they know. Yeah, they know, yeah. That the real is on the rise. Them other guys, I even gave them a chance to decide. Now it's something they know. They know, they know, they know.
Wow, I take that back. Maybe I should become a sports airhead.
You should quit Quiz Bowl and take up basketball.
If I was going to do any sport, I wouldn't quit Quiz Bowl, and it would most definitely not be basketball. Maybe, like, tennis?
You know what, Thomas? I could really see you as a track runner.
You really just want to watch me run around in circles all day while I gasp for air, huh?
Track is way more than just running. Let's watch Brian's package on winter track so we can learn more about it.
Hello, my name is Jake Baxendale. I've been on the team for 1 year.
I'm Brian Henry, and this is my 4th year on the winter track team.
I'm Aaron McGilvray, and I've been on the team for 3 years.
I look forward to most winning a lot. We're very good at that, and I think that's definitely what I look forward to doing more of.
I look forward in the rest of the season to just the other meets and, you know, just the camaraderie that we're building in the team. It's a very great thing. My favorite memory of the season so far is definitely the track meets. They've been very fun. Sometimes they're a little late, but they're very enjoyable.
I think my favorite memory so far is sleeping on the bus. That is a huge plus.
The part where I got to sleep.
This has been Brian Henry. Back to you in the studio.
You know, friend, I'll give it to you. That was definitely better than what I expected.
So, you're gonna join then?
No, I think I'd just be worried about being bad. I'm not sure everyone would be as excited as you are.
You can't be sure what people would say things. I think it'd be a good experience for you.
Wait, I have an idea. I'll just get a duck.
And how is a duck gonna stop you from being worried? They're not a therapy animal.
Oh, it's this new thing I saw called Gossip Duck. Let's watch Corlin's commercial all about this new product.
Are you tired of people gossiping behind your back? Well, worry no more, the Gossip Duck. Just put Gossip Duck in your pocket and it'll squeak when anybody's talking about you.
She's so annoying.
Did you see Corlin's shoes today?
Oh my god, her whole outfit?
I can't even put her in packages because she just like brings
it brings the quality down.
Ugh, there she goes again.
She looks like Mort from Madagascar.
Here are some customer reviews.
What's that, Gossip Duck? Thanks to Gossip Duck, I found out all my students hate me.
Thanks to Gossip Duck, I found out that Quinn doesn't want to anchor with me anymore.
Buy the Gossip Duck with three easy payments of $140.23 plus $69.69 shipping handling. To order, call 1-800-T-DUCK for more. May cause loss of friends, heartbreak, uncontrollable sobbing, rash, fever, loneliness, and more.
That seems like it'll be really weirdly useful.
Yeah, I bet some friendships will be torn apart, but I also found some of my insults to be really creative. Here, look, I wrote some of the funny ones down. If Thomas was a color, he'd be beige.
Oh, that one says Thomas looks like a blobfish. That's even harsh for me.
I'll take that as a compliment. Blobfish are only ugly when they undergo extreme pressure changes.
Of course you would know that. Speaking of fish, I heard that there's a recent school trip to the aquarium.
Yeah, I went on it, and it was a lot of fun. I was able to see many different fish and bugs.
How about we watch Joey's package all about the aquarium trip to remind everyone of the cool things over there.
Ariel, listen to me.
So we went on the aquarium trip basically to get out of the classroom and just experience marine science in a different way. You know, there's some things we can do in the classroom and some things that are just not practical.
You dream about going up there, but that is a big mistake. Just look at the world around you.
So many things that we can learn from aquariums. I think it's best when students go and find something that they're interested in and focus on that.
Let's take a look at the sharks first.
Yeah, sharks are the best.
Let's look at the sharks first.
There's a lot of things that we can learn from aquariums. It's best really when students go and they focus on the things that they're interested in. The aquarium has a lot of different things. It's impossible to see everything. I think aquariums are important mostly because they bring some awareness to the marine environment and marine science to the general public.
But fish in the bowl is lucky. They in for a worse fate. One day when the boss get hungry.
Yes, you go beyond the pay.
Oh, oh, under the sea, under the sea. Nobody beat us, fry us, and eat us in fricassee.
I still can't believe that we didn't get that snow day, or at least a delay on Tuesday.
I know, that felt like a crime, but at least the week is practically over.
Yeah, and I really hope it snows a ton tomorrow. Having another 3-day weekend would be amazing.
Yeah, so flush some ice cubes, wear your pajamas inside out, and put a spoon under the pillow, Southold. I'm Thomas Godowski.
And I'm Francesca Santa Croce.
Have a great weekend, Southold.
Under the sea, under the sea. Darling, it's better down where it's wetter. Take it from me. Up on the shore, they were called.